हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन सेकंड एक्सरसाइज. हियर व्हाट दे आर गिवन, अ ट्रेन इज देयर व्हिच इज ट्रैवलिंग फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू द अनदर प्लेस एंड हुज डिस्टेंस इज 360 किलोमीटर व्हिच इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेंज बिकॉज अ ट्रेन फ्रॉम वेयर इट स्टार्ट्स अगेन इट हैज टू कम ऑन द सेम प्लेस एंड वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द स्पीड ऑफ द ट्रेन. सो व्हाट आई हैव टेकन, द स्पीड आई हैव टेकन एज x किलोमीटर पर आवर. इन सर्टेन केस दे सेड दैट its speed increases 5 km per hour more, so which becomes x plus 5 km per hour. Now you can observe, later once its speed increases 5 km per hour, then it takes 1 hour less to travel the same. Like this they have given it. So the arranging of the equation is very important here. See, I'll teach you how to arrange. First distance you have to write 360 by x. Then here also you should write 360 divided by x plus 5. Why? Because the speed had increased, which is equals to 1 hour time this side. Less is there, so less whenever it will be there, so middle sign will be minus. Same way, if they gave you 1 hour more, so at that time the sign should be plus sign. So this is the our equation. We have to solve it by factorization after cross multiplying. Let's see that how we can solve it. Let me rub this. What is our equation? Just see here. This is 360 by x minus 360 by x plus 5, which is equals to 1. Now we can solve this equation. This we have to solve by taking the LCM. So what is the LCM of this denominator? The LCM of these two will be x in the bracket x plus 5. Then these two you have to cross it like this. 360 in the bracket x plus 5 minus 360x, which is equals to 1. Then these 360 you need to multiply, it becomes 360x plus 360 into 5, which is nothing but 1800 minus 360x already as it is, divided by this x square plus of 5x, which is equals to 1. Now here plus 360 minus 360 get cancelled. It becomes 1800 divided by x square plus 5x, which is equals to 1. Let us shift these two terms at that side. So it becomes 1800, which is equals to x square plus of 5x. Let me arrange in a proper form. This becomes x square plus 5x minus 1800, which is equals to 0. Let us factorize that by the method of factorization. We can factorize easily. So our equation is x square plus 5x minus 1800, which is equals to 0. So minus 1800 factors, you should take such a way that the difference should be 5. So I can take like this here. You can get by factorization 45 into 40. So this 45 minus 40 gives us plus 5. So plus 5 minus of 40. Let us substitute in the given equation, that is in the quadratic equation. It becomes x square plus 45x minus of 40x minus 1800, which is equals to 0. Then take common this, it becomes x plus 45, leave some gap, x plus 45, which is equals to 0, here common minus of 40. Then observe, these two are same, right? One time x plus 45, which is equals to 0. This is x minus 40, which is equals to 0. So this becomes minus 45. Reject this. What about this? This becomes x is equals to 40, which is our required answer. 40 km per hour. So the speed of the train is 40 km per hour. So this is the solution for the question number 8.